Wind and Sun. Long ago, North Wind and Sun had a quarrel over who was stronger.
Surely I am stronger than you.
It is I who is stronger than you. As the two were arguing, a traveler passed below.
Let us agree that he who is stronger can take off the cloak of that traveler.
Very well, I shall go first.
Suddenly, North Wind sent a gust of cold air whipping about the traveler's body. Immediately, he pulled his cloak closer. North Wind blew harder and harder, but the harder he blew, the tighter the traveler held to his cloak. Exhausted, North Wind gave up.
It was an impossible fit. No one could remove that cloak.
Allow me a go.
Sun began to shine. His beams were gentle at first, and the traveler delighted in the warmth, especially after feeling the bitter cold of North Wind.
I'm feeling quite warm. I think I'll take off my cap.
Sun's rays grew warmer and warmer. The traveler began to mop his brow.
My, it is warm. What a quick change in the weather. I think I will remove my cloak.
And so the traveler moved his cloak and sat down in the welcome shade of a roadside tree. Sun was